Jakob, congratulations. How was the race for you, 500 meters?
Thank you. It was hard for me because I was training for 200 last year, and this was my 500 after a very long time, so I wasn't really sure how to do it, but I think I did good.
Do you think in the future you'll do more distance racing?
Well, I will surely surely focus on 500 because 200 is off the Olympics, so that's the only option.
So it's K4 500 or?
Yeah. Probably, yeah.
Obviously today the weather is a little bit cold, but what were the conditions like out there?
It was a headwind, so the race was quite long, and it hurt very much.
Well, at least you get the gold medal, so well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.